Fill in the blank with the correct answer. Rellena el espacio en blanco con la respuesta correcta. A. ¿Viene mucha gente a tu cumpleaños? B. ¿Viene mucha gente a tu cumpleaños? C. ¿Viene mucha gente a tu cumpleaños? D. ¿Viene muy gente a tu cumpleaños? Do many people come to your birthday? The correct answer is B. Answer A is incorrect because the masculine adverb mucho doesn't agree in gender with the feminine noun gente. Answer C is incorrect because the feminine and plural adverb muchas doesn't agree with the feminine and singular noun gente. Answer D is incorrect because muy is an adverb that is placed before an adjective or another adverb, but not before a noun such as gente. The correct answer is ¿Viene mucha gente a tu cumpleaños? Gente is an uncountable noun, therefore it needs a singular adverb which agrees in gender and number with the noun. La gente is feminine, therefore mucha is the correct feminine singular adverb.